my favorite behavior to watch right here. This is much better than fishing. Playing bears, oh yeah.
Good job.
Burn up some calories. Calories going. Oh, she's pretty good. She's kind of, to me, she's got the classic brown bear disposition. Yeah, she's real solid, you know. Bigger, a little bigger than this girl here. She's a little bigger. She's got a little bit more of that interesting coloring. If you look at her. Yeah.
It's okay.
This bear has more of that kind of classic brown bear. Kind of Middendorfi look almost, you know. It's just. Really watching for other bears, not really watching for us a whole lot. Once they see where we are, we're not moving a lot. They're, you know, it's a bear world out there. Digital files, like that claw photo right there. It's kind of right where the kind of thing we try to get is these distinguishing characteristics. That's just a great opportunity. Hold that towards your girl. For a little bit, yeah. That's the only thing when you got a small group to put time in. I mean, I hate to use a human word like trust, because it's kind of anthropomorphic, but it's like a trust thing. You start to, it's like you're just here. Yeah, it's just, I didn't think you'd do that. Not quite like human terms, but.
ridge there. Maybe you can go up and scratch it. This guy.
I think the appropriate term to ease out, backjack, make a new plan, stand.
Yeah, that's it.
No need to be coy, Roy. Just listen to me.
That's the words.
Marilyn, just Marilyn and Greg, we'll just move that way. You just get, you know, it's kind of when you stand up, you can even kind of stay bent over a little bit. And just creep, just walk slow. Yeah. We'll wait just in case she gets up. Easy wait. That's easy. Now they like those belly beds. People keep asking, what's this little hole? You know, like, well, they dig those holes so they can put the belly right in there. And lay like that, you know. It's in there. Let you guys stay put. I'm gonna get up and see what she does. And this move slow. You guys can stay put for just a second.